How to tell if it's raining. Using your hand as a scientific instrument. First of all, take your hand and hold it out before you. You're going to want to be able to see your hand clearly. Alright. Just hold it out there. I don't know how long. Just a little bit. Alright, so, hey Kila. So you take your hand after you've had it out there for a little bit and hold it out to your dog, eh? Now feel your dog. Now your dog feels soaking wet. That's how you know it's raining.